Some people have a built-in moral compass, something that guides them through their lives. I used to think that these people never ended up getting anywhere of importance. Their lives never really seemed to make much of a difference in the world. The people who made the headlines seemed to be the people who lived beyond morality. That was my theory anyway. I think I may have been half right. The people who make the headlines probably don't live by moral codes. But I'm starting to think that they are not the people that really make the world go round. Maybe I need to start listening to my moral compass. I know that I need to get the hell away from this house right now and never come back. But for some reason, I know that's not what I'll do.